Good morning, children. I am Anusha, Institution of Kakatiya Public School. So, in previous class, we have discussed parts of speech. So, now today we are going to learn the last parts of speech. What is that? Interjection. Interjection. What is this? Interjection. So, interjection means nothing but it is a word which expresses a sudden strong emotions and feelings. What is meant by interjection? Interjection means nothing but it is a word which expresses a sudden strong emotions and feelings. And see the examples. What is the example I have written? Wow, hooray, alas, etc. These are the some words which will come under the interjection. And let us see the sentences related to the interjection. What is the first sentence I have written? Wow, what a beautiful flower. Wow, what a beautiful flower. For example, you have saw a rose flower or jasmine, whatever it may be. By seeing that flower, what you will say? Wow, what a beautiful flower. Means you are expressing your feelings towards that flower. We are expressing our feelings towards the flower. Next one. See the second sentence. Hooray, we won the match. Hooray, we won the match. You have come, you have participated in one game. For example, you have been in that game. What will you say at that time? Hooray, I won the match. And see here, children, I have written one word. What is this? Alas. What is this? Alas. So, when we will use this alas? Whenever we hear a bad news. Whenever we hear a bad news, at that time, we have to use this word alas. What we have to use? Alas, we have to use. See, for example, alas, he died. Alas, he died. Means we heard the bad news. So, at that time, what we have to say? Alas. Understand, children? This is about interjection. Interjection means nothing but it is a word which expresses a sudden strong emotions and feelings. And we learn about types of interjections. Okay, children? Okay, children. Now, we are going to learn about the types of interjections. In that, what are the interjections of greeting? What is the first one? First one is nothing but interjections of greeting. So, whenever you meet a new person, whenever you go for school, what you will say? Whenever teacher enters to your classroom, first what you will say? You will say wishes to your teacher. You will greet to your teacher. What you will say? Good morning, teacher, or good afternoon, teacher. So, like that only, whenever you meet a new person, what you will say? Hey, hi, hello, how are you? Like this, we'll say. So, this is about interjections of greeting. Interjections of greeting means nothing but it is used in the sentence to indicate the emotion of warm to the person meeting. With such as, hey, hi, hello, etc. Whenever we meet a new person, we'll say like this, hi, how are you, hello. Like this, we'll say. So, see the sentences. Hey, nice to see you here in the party. Hey, nice to see hear you in the party. Next, hello, I am Raju. Hello, I am Raju. Understood, children? This is about interjections of greeting. What is this? Interjections of greeting. Okay, children, now we are going to learn about second type of interjection. That is nothing but interjections of joy. What is the second one? Interjections of joy. So, when we will use the interjections of joy means, this type of interjection is used in sentence to indicate joy and happiness. Whenever we are indicating the joy and happiness, that time we use this interjections of joy. So, these are the examples. Wow, hooray, etc. So, these are the examples of interjections of joy. Now, let us see the sentences. What is the first sentence I have written? Wow, you are looking gorgeous. Wow, you are looking gorgeous. Next, second one. Hooray, I won the race. Hooray, I won the race. Means these two sentences are indicating that happiness and joy. Happiness and joy. This is about interjections of joy. What is this? This type of interjection is used in the sentence to indicate joy and happiness. Okay children, now we are going to learn about next one. What is that? Interjections of sorrow. Interjections of sorrow. So what is interjections of sorrow? This type of interjection is used in the sentence to express the emotion of sadness. Whenever we hear a bad news, at that time how we will feel children? We feel very sad. We feel very sad. We feel sad or we feel happy. We feel very sad, we feel very sorrow. So this interjection of sorrow is used in the sentence to express the emotion of sadness about something. To express the emotion of sadness about something unfortunate has happened. Something unfortunately happened. At that time what we feel? We feel very sad and we feel very sorrow. So for that type of sentences we use interjections of sorrow. For that type of sentences we use what? Interjections of sorrow. So here I have written some examples. What is that? Alas, ouch. Alas, ouch. These are the two examples of interjections of sorrow. And see the sentences. Alas, he is no more. Alas, he is no more. In this sentence, alas is indicating that we have, it's indicating the sadness. In this sentence, alas is indicating the sadness. It means nothing but it is the interjections of sorrow. Next, coming to the second sentence. What is the second sentence I have written? Ouch, it's very paining. Ouch, it's very paining. So in this sentence, ouch is the interjections of sorrow. It is the interjections of sorrow. Understood children, what is meant by interjections of sorrow? It is nothing but it is used in the sentence to express the emotion of sadness about something unfortunate has happened. About something when unfortunate was happened, at that time we use what? Interjections of sorrow. Okay children, now we are going to learn about interjections of attention. This is what? Interjection of attention. So this type of interjection is used in the sentence to draw the attention of someone. This type of interjection is used to draw in the sentence to draw the attention of someone, such as look, behind, listen, push, etc. For example, see children, whenever we are talking with someone, for example, they are not listening our words. What we say at that time? Hey, listen my words, we'll say. Listen my words. So in this type of sentences, we use what? Interjections of attention. See the sentences. Look, you saw Oregon. Look, you saw Oregon. So in this sentence, which is the interjections of attention? Look is the interjections of attention. And coming to the next sentence, what is the next sentence? Behold, someone strange is there. So in this sentence, behold is the interjections of attention. So what is interjections of attention, children? This type of interjection is used in the sentence to draw the attention of someone. To draw the attention of someone, we use what? Interjections of attention. Next children, next type of interjection is what? Interjections of surprise. What is the next type of interjection? Interjections of surprise. So this type of interjection is used in the sentence to express the surprise. When we will use this interjection of surprise? When we have to use to express the surprise about something. To express the surprise about something that has happened. Whenever a surprise thing has happened, at that time we use this interjections of surprise. See, alas, he got new job. Alas, he got new job. Means it is surprise only. Suddenly we have got a new job. At that time, how we will feel? We feel very surprised for getting the job. We feel very surprised. What is the sentence I have written? Ha, he got new job. So in this sentence, ha is the interjections of surprise. Understood children, what is meant by interjection of surprise? This type of interjection is used in the sentence to express the surprise about something happened. This is all about types of interjection. So we have learned about interjection and also the types of interjection. So based on this, I am going to give you the worksheet. Everyone should solve the worksheet. Okay, children. this is the today's class worksheet. What is that? Write the definition of interjection and write two sentences of interjections of greeting, interjections of joy, interjections of sorrow, interjections of attention, interjections of surprise. Interjections of surprise. This is the interjections of attention. Understood, children? So I have explained what all are these interjections of greeting, interjections of joy, sorrow, attention and surprise. So by listening the definitions of all these six types, for each one you have to write two sentences as example. First you need to write the definition of interjection, and after that you need to write the two examples of these each type. First one, interjections of greeting, joy, sorrow, attention and surprise. Understood, children? Listen the video carefully and solve this worksheet. All the best.